recent call against Nashville. Ekholm and Subban, the defenseman. There's a shot for the open net. Philip Forsberg finally gets one. Nashville. It's not the way you envisioned getting off the Schneid if you're Forsberg, getting your first Stanley Cup final goal. He's been such an important player to this team. Plays made by Ekholm. Just a little chip over Gensel. Some pressure there. This one just curves its way inside that left post. And
the third power play, they'll hit the steal by Forsberg. Forsberg coming in short-handed. Hold the breakaway. He scores!
Preds are all stacked up at the line. This is tough to play against. Watch Forsberg. Waiting, biding his time, pounces, and then capitalizes on the other side. Two-thirds the length of the ice, spots the daylight between Lettman's legs, and lets fly.
A 1-0 lead here in the first period. The Blackhawks trying to join the Anaheim Ducks, and there's a quick shot. Score! Philip Forsberg ties the game! Right off the draw, Forsberg evens it up.
The two wins switch sides, and Krueger for Chicago actually wins this faceoff. Middle of your screen, here comes Forsberg on his forehand side and just rifles it over the shoulder that quickly. Krueger wins it. Forsberg is the quickest player on the ice to the puck, and he wastes no time at all putting that one in past.
The former first rounder of the Washington Capitals has got some slick hands. But the Nashville Predators have four players converging on the Blues. Not enough backside pressure. The puck in the center ice area by the Blues, Paul Stastny, doesn't get down deep enough.
And the rookie, Philip Forsberg, is going to get an opportunity to shoot now as he comes in on goal. Backhand and scores! And Nashville wins it 2-1.
Now Forsberg, one of the great young stars in the game now. And he makes no mistake, tucking this one away. Top shelf on the backhand. But overall, Sabres, excellent game. Defensively did a great job. They shut down this Nashville team, frustrated them at times by being physical. And Michael Neuberg, unbelievable.
right here, and Siemens not able to catch up to the speed. Look at that move by Forsberg underneath the stick. Takes the power move to his forehand. I mean, watch this move under the stick of Siemens. Right here, puts it under the stick and then sneaks by him. And Siemens is just left in the dust, and what a finish. We've seen some good stuff from Forsberg in this series. He continues that trend here in game four.
Vincent Johansson went to the net, comes around for Roman Josi. His shot deflected in behind the net. Here's Forsberg, scores! Did you see that? Between the legs and in! And it's 3-0 Nashville.
We've seen some highlight goals from Forsberg in these playoffs. He's just got so much creativity.
Forsberg all alone, not who the judge wants to see, all alone in front of Connor Helva. What a skilled fight.
Predators won three series openers last year, all on the road. They have home ice advantage. As far as they go this time. Forsberg, one goal, he scores!
I mean, this is just unbelievable. You talk about skill. Philip Forsberg's able to carry this puck through the neutral zone, and then watch the nifty stick work right here. Through the legs, he's able to get it past Girard, and then what a finish on Jonathan Bernier. Through the legs, Girard cannot find a way to defend him, and then he just puts it past a stunned Jonathan Bernier. Just some fantastic stuff by Forsberg.
I mean,